be doing a Matcha Tags video. 2016-17. And this is the first Matcha Tags video. There's going to be a lot more. And all I hope is that we get a 101 or 100 club. A 101 would be epic. A 100 club would be epic. A 101 would be a little bit better. A slight better than a 100 club. Probably a lot better, actually, because of the rarest card in the series. But this is it. They are the cards for 2016-17. And yeah, let's get straight to it. You have 9 cards per pack. I don't know why they put it down. But there, let's just go. Oh my god, it's so dark. There. Right, so let's open it. See? Boom. Oh, we just opened it. Oh my god. Oh, we got a lot more cards. Oh, we have another badge. Oh. So we got a Southampton badge. And you can just look at that by yourself. Got a Pro 11 card. And then we got some, and we have Nicolas Otamendi. He's an alright card. Actually, he's 5-star. Actually, he's really good. Oh, yeah, he's good. He's good. Now we have Vincent Janssen, or whatever. And that's him. He is a 4-star player. Last one was a 5. And we have Ralph Fry Bonnie or whatever. He used to play for Man City. And he went back to Stoke. He went to Stoke City. He was a 4-star player. I'm not too sure if he was a 5-star skill player last time. I don't know. Right, Dejan Lovren. And we have him. I don't even know if I'm pronouncing these names right, so if I'm not, sorry. Right, so now we have James McLean, 3-star player. 4-star player, Troy Deeney. Then we have Jack Wilshere. Whoa, he's a 4-star player. Then we have the last player, David Miller. And you're probably saying that was actually quite of a bad pack, you're probably saying, but actually, that was actually a good pack. First we have, I'll show you all the good players we had. We have, that's it. These are both good things. Yeah. Okay, they're good, and what else? This is, well, they're good anyway. It's a good pack. It's an alright pack. So guys, if you did like this video, comment down below and subscribe for more videos coming away. 200 subscribers for the Icebook Challenge. 150 subscribers for Q&A. And definitely not forget that. Sorry for not uploading for a long time. I'll be uploading more WWE videos, FIFA videos, and Minecraft Never-Ending Story. I mean, Never-Ending Series. So yeah, see ya. Peace. Bye.